Who got the last out?
Mitchell, catch him. Here we go.